Hey, thanks for coming with me as I explore the ruins at Tulum. One little fun fact about Tulum is that it has a wall around three sides, and the east side is open to the ocean. My advice to you is that if you can, get here early. Because when the tourists come, they do come in groups and they'll really start packing out the place. But if you get here early, I got here right when it opened at 8 a.m. and I pretty much saw all there was to see and spent a good amount of time, and the lines were just starting to get pretty bad. And so if you really want to have a chance to see everything on your own time and get your favorite pictures without too much of a crowd, get here early. Now, one thing Tulum is famous for is its iguanas, and these suckers, they're huge, and they really are pretty friendly around people. I mean, look at this guy. Him and I, we get along really well, and I mean, it's like a small alligator. They pose for pictures for ya. That said, if you want to try to take a selfie with them, sometimes your odds aren't that great. And if you look here, there is a Yucatan vulture. These things are massive. The camera really doesn't capture its size. In any case, I hope you enjoy the footage I am sharing with you. Thanks. Thank you. Well, there you pretty much have it. My trip to Tulum ruins. There's me leaving, and you can see the lines just starting to go back about a block or two, and there the buses still keep coming after this. So, like I said, get here early. And once you're done, there's a little gift shop and museum area. And if you're lucky enough like me, there's lots of Dia de los Muertos decorations still up. Oh, and just down the way here, you got a statue of the Mayan rain god, Chakmul. And if your timing is right and you're in this area, you will get to see a group of gentlemen perform the Danza de los Voladores.